Start on the other side.
Okay.
Yeah. The other side of this channel.
Right here is some of the oldest machines that we actually have in the shop. The power hammer is 1890. This drill press is about 1900. This is a Bender, which is currently being used to make scrolls, but Bender that probably is about 1910. This kind of Bender would have been used to make angle bends rather than circular bends. You have different machines like that Bender back there, or roller right there that would have allowed more large circular bends to allow making any sort of oval projects or anything like that. Of course we have gas power. Has been since at least the 1920s. Before then it would have been coal. We actually used to have a steam engine sitting in the back on a platform back there that would have powered most of the other machines in the shop. You can see still some of the systems in the belt there.
Okay, you saw that this morning.
We
kind of caught the blaze and come up with traffic. We ended up at
an industrial museum.
That's actually where my meeting was.
Okay, well, yeah. So I called and I told Joanne what happened. So thanks for letting me know.
Everything starts off with it's a primer base on it and then a black base. Most projects that you see coming out of here are going to be black. It's very rare that we do any other color. Mostly just because of that's the style of metalwork. It's usually either black or black or blue kind of on paper. Or just left alone. But we've had white, brown, green, pink, different projects.